एक्सरसाइज 14.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। द फॉलोइंग डाटा गिव्स द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ टोटल मंथली हाउस होल्ड एक्सपेंडिचर ऑफ 200 फैमिलीज ऑफ गुमड़ीदला विलेज। फाइंड द मॉडल मंथली एक्सपेंडिचर ऑफ द फैमिलीज, ऑल्सो फाइंड द मीन मंथली एक्सपेंडिचर। सो इकड़ मन के 200 फैमिलीज मंथली एक्सपेंडिचर इच्छा। सो क्लास इंटरवल 1000 నుంచి 1500 మంత్లీ ఎక్స్‌పెండిచర్ ఉన్న వాళ్ళు 24 మెంబర్స్, 1500 టు 2000 ఉన్న వాళ్ళు 40 మెంబర్స్, 2000 టు 2500 ఉన్న వాళ్ళు 33, ఇట్లా అన్ని డీటెయిల్స్ ఇచ్చారు। టోటల్ ఫ్యామిలీస్ 200। సో మోడ్ మీన్ రెండు కనుక్కోవాలి మనం ఇందులో। ఫస్ట్ మనం మోడ్ కనుక్కుందాం। మోడ్ కనుక్కోవడానికి ఇక్కడ ఉన్న క్లాస్ ఇంటర్వెల్ ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ యాజ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ గా నేను ఇక్కడ కాపీ చేశాను। సో మనం యాజ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ గా తీసుకుందాం। తీసుకున్న తర్వాత మోడ్ చేద్దాం ఫస్ట్, తర్వాత అర్థమెటిక్ మీన్ చేద్దాం। అర్థమెటిక్ మీన్ ని అజ్యూమ్డ్ మీన్ మెథడ్ లో చేద్దాం, లేకంటే డీవియేషన్, అజ్యూమ్ మీన్ మెథడ్ ఆర్ డీవియేషన్। సో అది మనం చేద్దాం। ఫస్ట్ అయితే మోడ్ చేద్దాం। సో మోడ్ చేయడానికి ఫస్ట్ మనం హైయెస్ట్ ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీని తీసుకోవాలి। ఇక్కడ హైయెస్ట్ ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ వచ్చేసి 40। సో దిస్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ మోడల్ క్లాస్, this is the model class, this is the L value, L is equal to 1500, H value 1500 minus 1000 is 500, model class frequency is F1, above this value is F0, below this is F2, so F0 value is 24, F1 value is 40, F2 value is 33. Now all these values you substitute in the mode formula. Mode is equal to, mode means Z, Z is equal to L, L value is 1500 plus F1 value is 40 minus F0 value is 24 by 2F. 2F means, 2F1 means 2 into 40 is 80 minus F0 is 24 minus 33. Into H value is 500. This is equal to 1500 plus 40 minus 24 is 16 into 500 by 80 minus 24 minus 30 is minus 57. This is equal to 1500 plus 16 into 500 is 16 5 is 80. That is 8,000 by 80 minus 57 is 23. 1500 plus 8,000 by 23 division, we may get it 347.82. This is equal to rupees 1500 plus 347, you add it 1847.83. So this is the mode value. Now you find the mean. Mean, arithmetic mean by assumed mean method. Assumed mean method. So assumed mean method, for assumed mean method we should calculate the middle value. Middle value how it is means 1000 plus 1500. 1000 plus 1500 is 2500. 2500 by 2 is 1250. Okay. So here the difference between these two lower limits is 500. Just you add the 500, you will get the middle value. 1250 plus 500 is 1750 plus 500 is 2250. Plus 500 is 2750, plus 500 is 3250, plus 500 is 3750, plus 500 is 4250, plus 500 is 4750. Here you select the assumed value. So assumed value I am taking, it is A. This A value is 2750 right here. So DI is equal to, deviation is equal to middle value minus assumed value. So this minus this, we get it minus 1500. 1750 minus 27, this is 1000. This minus this is minus 500. This is same value is minus, it is 0. This minus this is 500. This minus this is 1000. This minus this is 1500. This minus this is 2000. Now, you find the value of Fi into Di. Frequency into deviation, you multiply 25 into 1500. It is minus 36,000. And 40 into 1000 minus 40,000. And 33 into 500 minus 16,500. This is 28 into 0 is 0. 30 into 500 is 15,000. So here it is 22 into 1000 is 22,000. 16 into 1500. It is 24,000. Here it is 7 into 2000 is 14,000. So add all these positive values. All these added, it will be 75,000. So negative values you add it, minus 92,500. So subtraction of these two, you may get it minus 17,500. 92 minus minus 75 is minus value, you get it minus 17,500. This is given total 200 families. So total you get the frequencies 200. Now arithmetic mean, by the assumed mean method, AM is equal to A plus sigma Fi Di by sigma Fi. This is the assumed mean formula. This is equal to A value, we know that 2750, plus sigma Fi Di is minus 17,500 by sigma Fi is 200. Here these two zeros cancel. This is equal to 2750 minus plus into minus minus 175 by 2. 2750 minus 175 half. You may get it 87.5. So subtraction of these two, you may get it the rupees of 2662.50. This is the answer. This is arithmetic mean by assumed mean method. Question number 4. The following distribution table gives the state-wise teacher-student ratio in higher secondary school education in India. Find the mode and mean of this data. So interpret the two measures. Given number of students is 15-20, in between 15 to 20 students, we have the 3 states, 20 to 25 is 8 states, 25 to 30 students between 9 states are there, like that. So the same data I was taken here, the answer. So in this we have to find the mode and mean. Mode as it is I am doing, mean is I am taking assumed mean method. So okay, or deviation method. You see the data, given data, class interval and frequency. In this one, for mode we have to select the highest frequency. This is the highest frequency. This is also called as modal class. This is called modal class. So here this is the L value is 30, H value is 20 minus 15 is 5, and this is the F1. The above value is F0, below value is F2. So F1 is equal to 9, F0 is equal to, sorry, F1 is equal to 10, F0 is equal to 9, F2 is equal to 3. So all these values substitute here. Mode is equal to L value is 30 plus F1 minus F0. F1 is 10 minus F0 is 9 by 2. F1 is 2 into 10 is 20 minus 9 minus 3 into H value is 5. This is equal to 30 plus, this is 1 into 5 by 20 minus 9 minus 3 is 12, minus 12. This is equal to 30 plus 5 by 20 minus 12 is 8. It is equal to 30 plus 5 by 85/8 is value we may get 0.6. It is equal to 30.6. So this is the student teacher ratio. This is the mode value. So now we have to calculate the arithmetic mean by assumed mean method. Now you see, first you calculate the mid value. 15 plus 20 is 35. 35 by 2 is 17.5. Here the difference between these two is 5. Just you add the 5. 17 plus 5 is 22.5 plus 5 is 27.5. 27 plus 5 is 32.5. 32 plus 5 is 37.5. 5 is 42.5, 42 plus 5 is 47.5, 47 plus 5 is 52.5. This is the middle value. Here you take one assumed value. I am taking here 32.5 is the A value. So 17 minus 32.5 is minus 15. And 22 minus 32 is minus 10. So 27 minus 32 is minus 5. 32 minus 32 is 0, this minus this is 5, this minus this is 10, this minus this is 15, this minus this is 20. Now the value of FI and DI is multiply these two. 3 into 15 is minus 45, 10 into 8 is minus 80, 5 into 9 is minus 45, and 0 into 10 is 0. And 5 3 is 15, 10 into 0 0, 15 into 0 0, 20 into 2 is 40. Adding up these two is 55. Negative terms are minus 170. So minus 170 minus 170 plus 55 is minus 115. And this total value is, here it is 35. Sum of the frequencies 35. Now you write the formula. Arithmetic mean for assumed mean, x bar is equal to a plus sigma fi di by sigma fi. This is the formula. Now x bar is equal to a value, we have 32.5 plus sigma fi di is minus 115 by sigma fi is 35. This is equal to 32.5 minus plus into minus minus. Here it is 523 minus 23 by 7. This is equal to 32.5. 23 by 7 you divide it, you get the 3.28. It is equal to 32 minus 3 is 29.22 is the teacher's ratio. Here mode is 30.6, mean is 29.22. Question number 5. The given distribution shows that the number of runs scored by some top batsmen of the world in one day international cricket matches. So runs is given 3000 to 4000 runs done by the number of batsmen are 4. So this is the 4000 to 5000 18, like that is given. So find the mode. Mode is very easy. Here as it is I am taken class interval and frequency. Here highest frequency you select it, that is 18. This is the modal class. So modal class means this is the modal frequency is F1, this is F0, this is F2, F0, F1, F2, this is the L value. L value is 4000, H value is 4000 minus 3000 is 1000, and F0 is 4, F1 is 18, F2 is 9. Now all these values substitute here, L value 4000. F1 is 18 minus F0 is 4 by 2 into F1. 2 into 18 is 36 minus F0 is 4 minus 9. into h value is 1000. This is equal to 4000 plus 18 minus 4 is 14 into 1000 by 36 minus 4 minus 9 is minus 30. This is equal to 4000 plus this is 14000 by 36 minus 16 is 20. Minus 4 minus 9 is 13. Okay, 36 minus 13 is 23. So 4000 plus 14000 by 23 you divide it. Here I am doing 14000 23 division. 23 6 138. Here it is 2. So two values you take it. If you take the two values, you keep the zero here. So 8 times 8 into 23 is 184. So you may get it the 16. You keep the point and zero. And you take the 7 times. 7 3 is 21. 2 7 2 is 14 plus 2. 16. So 608.7. So this is 4608.7 runs. Question number 6. A student noted that the number of cars passing through a spot on the road for 100 periods each of 3 minutes and summarized this in the table given below. So number of cars are 0 to 10, frequency is 7. Like that this table is given. So find the mode of the data. Mode only we have to calculate for this problem. Here mode means same values I was taken. Here highest frequency is 20. Select the highest frequency. This is the modal class. This is the L value. This is F1. This is F0. This one is F2. L value is 40, H value is 10 minus 0 is 10, F0 is 12, F1 is 20, F2 is 11, and mode is equal to Z is equal to L value is 40 plus F1 minus F2, F1 minus F0 is 20 minus 12 by 2 F1 is 2 into 20, 40 minus 12 minus 11 into H value is 10. This is equal to 40 plus 20 minus 12 is 8 into 10 by 40 minus, this is minus 23. This is equal to 40 plus 8 tens are 80 by 40 minus 23 is 17. So 40 plus 80 by 7 you divide it, you get it 4.7. So this answer is 44.7 cars. This is the answer. So this is end of exercise.